My name is Sitiang Odhiambo. I am saved and born again. On 22nd of November 2017, I was robbed going to Nairobi, my phone and 32,000 shillings. And on coming back, I was involved in a road accident in Naivasha area where I got fractures, a hand dislocation on my scapula. My face was injured and my knees. But when I came to church, I got an accident like on Tuesday or Wednesday. Then I came to church on Sunday. The man of God, Bishop John Ngetich, prayed for me and my hand got healed instantly. And then I finished my school from Egerton on May last year, 2017. And then the Holy Spirit directed the man of God that people should say whatever they want from God. Then I went ahead and said that I wanted God to give me a job. And surprisingly, there was a woman of God. I honor her. She's called Philomena Koech. She stood up and said that she wanted somebody who can process tea. And me being a holder of food science and technology, I knew that that was mine, because all my life in school, I've specialized in tea. All my projects from Eldoret Polytechnic to Egerton University, I was just specializing in tea. And then I was even given a flight date to go to China to process that tea, but it did not happen. It bounced. Then I knew that everything was not going to happen. Then this year, in the middle of this month, I saw a clip in church where a man had gone to Australia. Then I asked God, what about my passport? I prayed so much to God. It was on a Sunday. Then on Monday, Philomena called me and told me that I was going to China on 6th of April 2018. And I'm so privileged, because God has blessed me. He has wiped away my tears. He has given me the job He had promised in the altar last year, May 2017. And it has come to pass this year. I thank God for that. So, no matter how long it takes, whatever God promises you, it must happen. Especially in this church, when a man of God says anything about you, must surely come to pass. Like me, it only remains 1 month and it's a year. I've waited for almost a year for the prophecy to be fulfilled. I thank God for that. There is a lot of grace in this altar. God is working miracles in this altar. Even my life has changed. My business has changed. Everything has changed in my life since I came to this church. And I want to thank God for that.